Hello, this is Max Funk with Bull Ridge Plumbing and Heating. Today we are at 212 East First Avenue. Currently we're looking at the city tap. We accessed a clean out that was in the basement bathroom, checking things out, and we went ahead and did a locate, and here in the avenues we determined that this sewer was located out in the alley rather than out in the street. We'll go ahead and back up and take you a tour of what we found today. We do have a clay line, and really this sewer looked pretty good for the most part. There are a few roots that are curtaining, nothing too impactful today. We did recommend some Root-X for some of the roots that were there. Here we have a little bit of an offset, nothing too serious. Here's a little bit more of an offset, but again, we're able to get across there. We do have a ball on our camera. Let me try and clean that off here for you. There we go. We do have a ball on the camera. Help us get some over some of these offsets a little easier. Got another offset there for you. Another offset, nothing major. Really no sludge or anything that would impact flow of anything here. We do have an offset facing the other way. A little bit of a transition there. There's some roots up top and a little bit of a belly. Again, nothing major or a cause for concern. Some more roots looking like that they're building up there. But again, nothing too major. Another little belly here. But a minor one at that. We do have some roots here curtaining, but again, water's going to flow, they're going to drape away. Nothing that's going to impact flow and nothing of concern. Again, a reason for the recommendation for Root-X. A little bit of an offset. Another little belly right here. A couple more roots. Just hanging out. Again, they'll just be draping there. Won't impact flow. Got some crawlers hanging out there. Actually, I think that one was actually laying loose, but we'll look on the big screen. We do review these back at the office, so if there's anything that we do miss, we can actually give an updated version when we go to report to whoever is interested. Another little root hanging out there. And there is our transition right there. Some roots, that is true. But again, they're flowing away. They're just going along with the flow of things. Thank you. And then there's our clean out right next to the downstairs toilet. Thank you so much for watching.